Which rock star famously bit the head off of a bat while performing on stage? Ozzy Osbourne achieved infamy overnight after an incident on January 20, 1982, in Des Moines, Iowa. During the height of his drug problem, Osbourne was performing when an audience member threw a bat on stage. The singer, believing it was rubber, bit its head off as a stunt, only to find out the bat was real and alive.